And if you're planning to drive through Everhart tomorrow, a heads up on some road closures happening in that area. Everhart northbound will be reduced to one lane beginning 400 feet north of Curtis Clark Drive, just short of SPID. The temporary lane closures begin at 9 a.m. daily until 6 p.m. and are estimated to last 1 week. The city wants to remind all drivers to slow down when driving through those work zones.